Sega.
You will now be briefed on the operation.
Thank you.
You will now be briefed on the operation. All right, we're set to begin. Good luck.
Isara, we're taking back our home, Ys. Squad 7, move out!
Phew, here we are. Sorry, but I'm a little scared.
That's right. This is your first time out in battle, isn't it? Kreese, combat is always a scary thing. I don't think anyone should ever forget that. I feel like getting used to the horror of war means losing hope.
Yes, sir. I understand.
Okay, then. Let's begin. Everybody, watch out for enemy snipers!
Leave it to me. Sighted. Enemy sighted.
Eliminate the enemy, beginning with their vanguard.
Found us an enemy.
Roger.
Engaging the enemy. You think you've seen gunplay?
Try to use those smoke rounds effectively.
Ready for my close-up? Can't dodge it, so sorry!
I'm on it. Enemy sighted. Ain't no stopping me. I'm on.
Fire!
internally exposed there.
Try to conserve ammunition when you can. Advance with caution.
Check for snipers firing from the buildings. Target sighted. The town's a mess.
My turn, okay? Can't beat the smell of fresh soil.
to it. Target sighted. Distracted.
Come in. I repeat, come in.
Sweet dreams.
Just keep up this pace.
Where are they shooting from?
Sir, we've managed to claim the Midway camp.
Roger that. Let's use it as a foothold to push into enemy territory. Their defenses are only gonna get tighter. I need you to stay sharp, Kreese.
Yes, sir. As sharp as I can.
Damn it, they took the camp!
Operations complete. Sweet dreams.
Who are these guys?
Sweet dreams.
You're doing well.
My body's yours to use.
Thank you.
Status report, soldiers. Please keep up formation as you flank them.
We're totally exposed there! Take a good look at your surroundings.
Damn it, I'm under fire.
My turn, okay?
Take him out, starting with the advanced units.
I'm on it.
point.
Moving out.
Carefully.
My turn, okay?
I'm just warming up. Entering combat.
Watch out for stray bullets. Strike when you see an opening.
Me.
for good cover. Where are they shooting from?
Sweet dreams. Rest easy. I'm on it.
Sir, we've done it! We've occupied the enemy's primary base! Great! That's excellent! Kreese, I'm proud of you! Sir, I still can't hold a candle to Isara, but I did what I could.
It's ours, Ys. Home is finally home again. And your Edelweiss is alive and well and in good hands. You can rest easy.
This one's perfect, bro. Here you go, bro. All done. Here you go, bro. All done. Set for you, bro. It's done. Whew, it's done. Whew, it's done. This one's perfect, bro. Again soon, bro. I mean it.
Lieutenant Welkin Gunther, step forward. For your squad's exemplary performance in the final battle, this royal award.
Thank you, Your Highness.
May your allegiance to God stand firm evermore.
Hello, Welkin. Here to fine-tune your squad? Come back anytime you need to change your lineup, Lieutenant.
Nightmare, maggots! Train all you want! I've got all day! Limits.
Yeah.
maggots! You're one level closer to human! Looks like that session beat a new potential out of the snipers! Okay, you've earned clearance for a new order! Put it to good use out there! Anytime you're ready to sweat.
Hey! Dropping by to read the writing on the wall? That's a good man. To make a donation to the Get Ellet's Name on a Book Fund? Come back and see the writing on the wall again soon. I'll be waiting for you.
Hello again, son. I'll teach you awakened potential today. Use it to call forth the natural potential lying dormant inside an allied unit. Well, what is your decision? Very good. I hope my orders can assist you in saving the nation. I hope we'll meet again. Should you wish, you can likely find me here.
Well, that's it, Welkin. No sign of the enemy here, either. I searched all over. Looks like they've cleared out of Brühl.
That's good. We've finally recovered possession of our old homestead.
Yeah. But if Isara saw it as it is now, I think she'd feel sad. I mean, look at it. Empty of all the people who lived here, the mill just barely standing.
Look at that!
Welkin? What is it? What do you see?
Look! A lion's paw!
Is it the same one?
Mm-hmm. It's the flower that you planted that day. When we'd first met each other. It took root and grew in this soil. And now it's flourishing.
Mm-hmm.
Remember what you said? That there's more going on in this world than just people killing people? There are new lives all around. New things being born, even in the middle of war.
I was right. And if I let myself get depressed, well, Isara wouldn't want that. Once this war's over and we come home, we'll just have to rebuild it. We'll rebuild all of it. Every last building.
Yes, we will. And we'll show Martha's little boy. We'll show him the town where he was born.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
The liberation of Brule was a success. Excellent work, soldiers. Lieutenant Gunther, do you have anything further to report?
Yes, Captain. Through this op, we've found a new goal to strive towards.
Very good. And Faldio, you're back from your leave. Feeling rested and ready?
Yes, Captain. I'm ready.
Good. We're receiving reports of major shifts along the front lines. Imperial forces previously posted all over the country are gathering at one point. The Nagyar Plain in northeastern Gallia. Our forces are being directed there as well.
Does that mean we're expecting a major clash at Nagyar, Captain?
It's very probable. This battle is going to decide Gallia's fate one way or another. After a brief rest, the militia move out to Nagyar. I want all of you rested in the meantime. You're dismissed.
So what you're saying is, the next battle is so critical, it could actually determine how the rest of the war goes.
Yeah. Both for us and them. The opposing armies are assembling their forces at Nagyar. It'll be the biggest battle we've fought yet. The biggest battle of the war.
That means more things we love will be destroyed. More people we care about will be taken away.
There are some things we lose that never get returned. That's the world. Everything around us is in flux. The old Brule, the town we used to know, Isara. We've lost them forever.
Welkin.
But it's like you said, Alicia. We build new things as we lose the old. If we can win this battle at Nagyar, we can push the Empire all the way back to northeast Gallia. If that happens, then victory will be right around the corner. Once the war's over, the real work will start. We'll build a new mill plaza. In fact, we'll build a whole new town.
Right. And I'll be there to help you. You know, it's funny. Whenever I talk to you, I feel like everything's going to be fine.
Yeah? Well, you're the only reason I haven't completely lost it, Alicia.
Really? Thank you, Welkin. Me too. I'm glad we were able to meet and work together. Hey, Welkin?
What is it?
Once this war is all over, there's something I want to tell you.
Anything?
Chapter 13, The Clash at Nagyar.
Thank you.